everybody. Welcome back to the channel. And, of course, today we are going to be reacting to some more Ducktales. So, woohoo! Yeah, baby! Okay. I should really stop doing that. But anyways, this is the episode we've all been waiting for. Well, I kind of feel like the Darkwing Duck episode was the one we were all waiting for. But this is a close second. Anyways, what I'm talking about is that this is the Tailspin crossover. Tailspin, you know. Oh, don't babe. Something. Oh, yeah, Tailspin. Yep, that doesn't really... doesn't really sound like, oh, okay. You know, and to be honest, I don't really know the theme song to Tailspin, and to be more honest, I've actually never seen Tailspin before. I mean, I know the characters, but I've never sat down and watched Tailspin at all. Not a single frame at all. I mean, as a kid, I just kind of thought it was weird that Baloo the Bear was a plane pilot. I mean, I don't hate Jungle Book, it's just I thought that was kind of weird, and so I just kind of off-put me and just never really got me into watching it. I mean, now it's on Disney Plus, but I just never really had any motivation to watch Tailspin. I mean, maybe after this episode I'll have some motivation to watch Tailspin, but I really don't. I mean, I should be excited for this crossover, but honestly, I'm just not. Maybe because planes have never really excited me at all. I've never been really a big fan of plane shows. Was there ever a show that I liked that had planes in them? No, I can't think about it. But anyways, nonetheless, this should be a pretty good episode. Now, the weird thing about this crossover is that Baloo's actually not gonna be in it, but Kit's gonna be in here, but he's all grown up. So, you know, maybe we'll get a cameo from Baloo, hopefully. I mean, it'd feel weird if we don't, but it's fine. I mean, I don't really need one just because I don't have the big nostalgia for Tailspin, but hey, it'd just be nice to have some sort of, you know, maybe like a name drop of him in the show. So, yeah, anyways, I'm pretty excited to see it nonetheless, even though I don't care that much for Tailspin. I'm still pretty excited to see this crossover, but anyways, it's time to react, so let's get our Ducktales on, baby! Whoa! 3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh my god, guys, look, it's the Tailspin plane, and oh my god, it's Kiddo! Holy shit, and alright, that's enough. Ha, yeah, ignoring your evil villainous monologue. Ha, yeah, no one really cares.
Hire for hire guarantees will get you there in one piece, or your money back.
Wait, who are you talking to? Oh shit, look at it, it's shiny. That must mean it's important. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna spin it? Are you gonna spin it like the theme song says? Or are you going to spin it? He's doing it! He's spinning it! Yeah, there we go, and he killed people! Oh no, they got parachutes. Oh well, that's disappointing.
I will get you for this!
Sure you will.
Me neither.
wait, what are you doing? I don't think you should be doing this. God, what the hell was that? What was all the sparkles? What is that? What in God's name is that? Kill that thing! Wait, I don't think you should be doing that. Oh no, well there goes the magical foul artifact or whatever. Yes, definitely you're bad. Wait, are you guys seriously letting Dewey fly the plane? What do you guys want, a death wish or something?
There's a button that activates all the death defying tricks.
There is no such button. Okay, I don't think you should be doing any flips up here.
You're keeping a plane this size steady with all that wind resistance.
Wind resistance? Oh yeah, wow, that is some wind resistance, isn't it?
I feel like I've just kept it steady for hours.
Oh well, that's a good thing.
1 hour of ordinary stuff, I'm overdue for something incredible.
You mean if you've been doing it for an hour, what makes you think you're an expert? What? Hey, what are you doing? Hey, someone slap him. Make sure he pays attention. Hey, pay attention, child.
Is the stone of what was.
Oh, the stone of what was. What kind of name is that?
What was once two becomes anew.
Wow, well that's extremely vague.
You ready to land this puppy on your own?
Wait, no. I do not think he's ready. No. You guys want to die? Do not let him land this plane. Well, it seems like it's not that bad. Oh no. Dewey, no, calm down. Don't do anything drastic! What are you doing? Oh dear God, he's gonna kill us all!
You're making it worse!
Oh, great, Huey is flying now! Oh, well, I guess it's better than launch pads. Landing! I think he broke something. Ah, oh, they even have the theme song in the background. Cool. Wait, you know him? Oh my god, they actually do have Blue in here! Oh, wow, great cameo. Huh? Oh, wow, oh, okay, so that's what happened. It's kind of cool that it takes place in the future of Tailspin.
Now this is special.
Oh dear god, now he has ideas. Good job, little TV promo. You've given Dewey an idea, which will probably kill him.
Isn't Della Duck?
Huh? Oh, wait a minute, you two know each other? Where'd you guys meet?
Hey, buddy.
Come on, you remember me? We went to flight school together.
Oh wow, they went to flight school together. Wow, that sounds like kind of cool.
Super cool cloud kicking guy, always doing tricks on my six sky foil.
Oh wait, you still have the thing? Wow, that thing is tiny.
I never saw you fly an actual plane.
Yeah, me either until this episode.
You still doing it?
Yeah, you still doing your iconic thing.
Out of that cloud kicking stuff.
Besides, really? But it was your thing.
An ace pilot. Oh. That's me. An ace pilot.
Yeah, we heard you already.
Oh, Cunningham, now she was an ace pilot. You guys grew up together, didn't you? What's she up to?
Yeah, what is she doing these days?
She grew up and moved on to better things.
Oh, wow, so she ditched you? Well, I mean, looking at your situation, that kind of makes sense. Oh, great, Dewey's trying to do something cool again. I hope he hurts himself. he hurt himself. That's funny.
That was awesome.
Well, if you mean him getting brain damage, then yeah, it was awesome.
Every ace pilot could use a showboating catchphrase in cloud kick and sidekick.
No, they don't.
Yeah.
What? No.
I am an ace pilot.
Yeah, we know that.
You're the me.
No, that's a bad idea. These two together, that seems terrible.
If you're happy, that's what matters.
Sure, I feel like he's totally gonna fail at it. Oh, look, he's already failing at it now.
You deliver a lot of stuff. Because everyone agrees I do a great job.
I really doubt that. Yeah, remember the shiny thing, buddy?
That, yeah. It was a long time ago. Some old buzzer hired me to deliver it, but it was lost in transit when I was attacked by sky pirates. Definitely not due to any negligence.
Yeah, sure. Why don't you look at them in the eye when you say that?
Not going anywhere in that heap.
Yeah, look at that thing!
Your heap ain't looking any better.
Well, at least it can still fly, and oh, well, I stand corrected.
Us to take you higher.
Well, that's just great. Well, I mean, at least we get to be in the Tailspin playing. Oh boy, this is exciting. It's not really. No, what the hell? What the hell? What kind of piloting is that? I thought you called yourself an ace pilot or some shit. And he's not even flying it. Co-pilot? What co-pilot? That's a crowbar.
You need me to find this stone.
Well, not anymore. So
still
leave.
Pay me.
Sure.
You fly the plane, and I'll teach my new sidekick all about cloud kicking.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead, teach Dewey how to fail at something. he's already failing.
It's like you're ready for the next step.
What do you mean he's ready? He barely literally did everything. Oh, look at that. He's crying. He's crying in fear. This is a wonderful sight. Huh? Oh, wonderful. It's Don Courtois. Contretag. Don Cornage. Yeah, that's his name. That's right.
Al is paying us a lot of money to find this mysterious stone.
Oh, wow. After all these years, what a coincidence that they're now doing this when they're looking for the thing as well. Funny coincidences, isn't it, people?
You for Dingus Duck? My two greatest nemesis within my sight?
Yeah, wow. Well, look, lucky you. Well, lucky you that they get to foil you again.
Revenge is a dish best served for one.
I agree. I love revenge. I love killing people. I mean, getting revenge on people.
I love this.
Really? You love this?
The sky
pirate. Oh, yeah. You know, your face says otherwise. Do you still love it, buddy? He's trying to run away from terror. I don't think he cared about doing flips right now.
He can't hear me over his own horrified screams.
Well, obviously.
I got you, little Bridges.
Really? I'm kind of surprised they didn't, like, fall from that weight. Well, I feel like he should start screaming now. Well, there they go. Well, Dewey's gonna die. Oh, no. Poor Dewey. What the hell? What? How does that work? That thing is metal. Well, I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty impressive.
Yeah!
Wow. Good job, I guess. You did it.
No, I can still do that.
Me neither. I mean, I didn't think your fat ass would be able to handle it. And hey, the plane's here. Ooh, whatever.
Oh, I'm so glad
you're okay.
I'm not.
Any chance you remember where on the island you dropped it?
I really doubt it.
I didn't even know there was an island here.
Man, you are so useful. Those don't look good. Oh, what was that?
What kind of animal is this?
Well, whatever that little shadowy thing was. I bet that's what that thing was. Ah! Oh, shit. What? It's a gorilla. Osiris, gorilla. That's what that thing is. Is that the fastest you can run? I think you should run faster. God, that thing is scary. It's got a pointy nose thing, horn. Yes, I'm losing my words right now. Ha! Yeah, there we go. There you go. And yeah, that's what you get, bitch!
Where did it come from?
Yeah, I wonder what could have caused it. Maybe it's a magical artifact that's apparently dropped on the island. Seriously, wait a minute, how'd they get to it so fast? I mean, they were behind us, whatever.
Oh, you freak of nature!
whoa, it's glowing! What happened? What happened? Oh, dear God, she's a freak! Freak of nature.
Must combine animals and other things.
Oh, wow. No shit, Huey. No shit. Oh, wow. Look at them. They're all becoming freaks. Oh, dear God.
Calm down. It's not so bad.
Really? It's not so bad. Have you seen those people? They are traumatized.
Stay right here.
You know, when you say stay right here, I really doubt they're going to listen. Oh, dear God, will you just shut up already? Like, yeah, I get it. Your hands have become your body parts. Like, you don't have to keep telling the world that, you know?
Oh, man, Mom's in trouble.
Oh, well, too bad. No. Were you not listening? She said, stay here. No. Stop coming up with a plan. It's just not going to work. Just stay here like she said. Dewey, no. No, Dewey. No. Well, there he goes. flat on his face.
You are craftier than even I have.
You call falling off a cliff crafty?
Or it is a rare gift that I get to vanquish my greatest nemesis.
Oh, wow. What a great plan, Dewey. What a fantastic plan. Damn, that was fast. How'd you get there without them capturing you? Whatever. Maybe this can work out. I stand corrected. It failed. Like I expected. Where are those claws? Oh, dear God, it's a bear fly, or a butter bear, or a flying bear. I don't know what that thing is. Oh, God. That thing is big. That's a huge bitch.
To attack me.
Sure did.
I was afraid of both bugs and bears.
Wait, you're afraid of bears, but Kit's a bear. Whatever. Oh yeah, there you go, bear. Kill the pirates. There you go. Come on, bear, eat him. Yeah, that's right. Eat him. Oh, no, you just clawed at him. Huh? Well, at least we got the magical stone thing. At least I guess. Well, whatever. Oh, wow, look at this. It's a classic tailspin airship battle. Oh boy, this is getting exciting. Oh. Yeah, come on, fly, bear, fly. Never thought I would ever say that.
Come on, Krobi, do something.
It's a crowbar. What do we expect it to do?
Get this plane in the air, and I'm going to cloud kick out there and save my mom.
I really doubt that.
Well, just do your thing. This is my thing.
No, it's not. You are clearly not good at it.
Can do that.
Yeah, not anyone. I can't.
Huh? What? But you're an ace pilot.
Yeah. Well, you know, I wouldn't call him that.
Listen, if you're great at something, you gotta hold on to that, because, brother, you are not great at cloud kicking.
Wow. Wow, what an actual great life lesson.
At flying. The thing you're great at is special because you're the one that's doing it.
Oh, boy. I guess we've entered the life lesson part of the episode. Wow.
Okay. Let's do it.
Great. You finally figured out that you're terrible at it. Good job. Hey, but stop shooting us, man. Come on, we could talk about this. You don't have to aim, you know. Oh, wonderful. They finally hit it, huh? No. Stop backing it up. No, that's it. That's a no. And there we go. Okay, calm down. You didn't really foil anything. All you did was take out his grapple gun.
Oh, not Dan Karnash! Dawn Karnash!
Yeah, no one really cares, Dan. And that tailspin music is playing in the background as he kills people. Yeah, there they go. Die your deaths. Oh, okay, calm down, Dan.
It
be Kid Cloudkicker!
Did you just notice that now? Ah, here we go. Oh, that must be really embarrassing that you're losing to a crowbar. Alright, Dewey, don't mess this up. Don't screw this up! Come on, Dewey, come on, you can do it! I believe in you for once! There you go, Dewey! I can't believe I was rooting for you. Steady! Ah, there we go.
Past your prime. It's pathetic.
I'm doing this because I love it and I'm great at it. Here,
yeah.
I'll show you.
Come on, dude, do it. Destroy his thing so we can die. Yeah, there we go. See, he's going now. Yeah, die your death. Oh, he went to the sea. I wish it was like a rock or something down there. There we go. We did it. We got the magic stone. We killed the bat. Well, we didn't kill them. We defeated them. And Della is now safe.
So proud of you! Told you you were special!
Well, I wouldn't say he's that special, but, you know, he did a good job. I can admit that for once. Goodbye, friends. Thank you. Now fly away into the sunset and go terrorize people.
My noble friend.
Yeah, he's definitely gonna kill somebody. Now let's go home! Or back to the dock. Yeah, I forgot. Yeah. How'd your ship, like, come back up? Nah, whatever.
I gotta admit, I think I finally figured out my thing.
Yeah, Allie, after 3 seasons, you finally figured out what you're actually good at. Flying. Wow. It took 3 seasons to figure that out.
About my fee.
Huh? Wait, what's with the long receipt? Are you trying to try and scam us?
Plus, someone's gotta pay the bank before they sell my plane.
Why would you pay? Huh? Who was that? Oh my god, it's the girl from Tailspin! Holy shit, I don't remember your name! Oh, okay, that's her name.
I don't know. Oh. Pilot now. Oh, she means Kit.
Yeah, no one really cares about
How
you.
How would you like to cloud kick again?
Full Aww. Time. Yeah, come on, man, do it. Come on, you literally have nothing else better to do.
All right, fine, I'm in.
Yeah, all the kids are back together. Oh yeah, I would be happy if I watched Tailspin.
He's scattered and his enemies fled.
Get the guitar from. Did you just have that in your plane or something?
It's the end of Don Carna.
Well, yeah, I don't see anyone trying to rescue you now. Oh no. That's not good.
Or the beginning of an encore.
Well, I don't know if you'll be getting an encore anytime soon. I don't think you heard the DuckTales got canceled. Anyways, guys, that was the brand new episode of DuckTales, and that was great. I honestly really enjoyed this. I feel like this was a great crossover with Tailspin. Now, I feel like I would appreciate this episode more if I've actually seen the series and grew up with it, but, you know, hey, I mean, at least I could say I got most of the references in the show, and I'm at least happy they acknowledge Blue's existence. Like, sure, he's not in the episode, but they at least acknowledge that he's actually someone that lived, you know? And I kind of like the idea that this is just the grown-up version of the Tailspin characters. You know, this is what happens in the future of their world. So, yeah, I mean, it's not the exact world of Tailspin. Of course, Don Fernage is completely different from the Tailspin universe. I've seen clips of him, so... Yeah, but I like the idea that they're actually all grown up and stuff. You know, Kid has moved on and stuff. He's not doing the little surfy thing, you know? Whatever that thing's called, surfing on the clouds. And, you know, I don't even understand. How does that thing even stay up? That doesn't really make sense. It's not like you're, like, latching onto it at your feet. Like, it doesn't really make sense how that thing stays up in the air. It's made of metal. It just doesn't make sense. That thing shouldn't be flying. Whatever. I mean, maybe it's not made of metal. I mean, they were able to throw it like a boomerang and it came back, so maybe it's like plastic or something. But still, I don't really understand how that thing is still flying in the air. But whatever. Anyways, this was a really, really great episode, and I'm very much looking forward to the next episode, The Crimes of Scrooge McDuck. I think there was something else in that title, but I don't really care. That is the episode I am very much looking forward to, because I think all the villains are coming back and suing Scrooge McDuck. Like, the idea of that just interests the hell out of me. I mean, yeah, I was excited for this episode, but an episode like that gets me even more excited. And then we're gonna have the last adventure, the final adventure. Oh boy. But anyways, yeah, that is it. Honestly, I can't really think of anything else. I mean, I guess the only thing I'd say is, like, Dewey finally found his purpose in life. Being a pilot, because, you know, throughout the series, Dewey's been trying to find something he's really good at, but he always fails at it. Always fails at it. And finally, Dewey has something that he's actually good at for once in his life. And I guess that's good. Good for Dewey, that he actually found something he's good at. So, Yeah, maybe I guess Dewey's little arc is complete. Yeah, the Dewey arc is complete. An arc that I really never realized till now existed in DuckTales. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, honestly, I think that's really it for me, because there's, like, nothing to talk about. I feel like this is kind of a filler fun episode of DuckTales. So, yeah. And if I was a fan of Tailspin, I probably would talk about this a lot more. I mean, I like the fact that they played the theme song in the background. I could tell when they played that. So, yeah. Anyways, that's really it for me. So, thank you all for watching. Please like, subscribe, and, of course, I'm going to see y'all next time. So, goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.